Solar PVTV once again from Race for Africa event here in Ethiopia, in Addis Ababa. And now we are together with Luca Pfeiffer, who before was working exclusively for NRA, but now as NRA launched the new joint venture, he moved to Plug the Sun. Yes, and now he's director for the global sales for this company. So, Luca, buongiorno.
Good morning. Good morning, Thomas. Buongiorno.
So, we spoke a lot of times with NRA, and NRA is a especially famous company for big EPC projects, the biggest in Latin America. You are famous in Italy for O&M services in the country. But now you are observing the market, and I understood that you entered into the new, let's say, adventure in the solar business. Yeah. So could you tell us more about your new joint venture and maybe what are your, because I heard that you have already some achievements, yes?
Thanks, Thomas. Yes, it's like you said. We strongly believe in the off-grid market. We started to think about the off-grid market 3 years ago, and finally, we decided to create a company dedicated to this market, a strong company based in Hong Kong, very expert in off-grid solution, a technology provider. And so we make this joint venture with them, and we started to work together like a few months ago. And we achieved some good results. You anticipated that.
Pietro, that I met in Brazil, he already told me about your project in Argentina, but you told me also that you have another project on other side of the world, yes?
Yeah. Recently, we also won a tender financed by the World Bank in the Philippines. Mm-hmm. It's very important because it's the first tender, one of the first tender with the object is the solar system, but equipped with a pay-as-you-go system solution. So not only a solar system, but a software built in, able to monitor the energy consumption and cash flow. We will start this project in next year. We just been awarded a few weeks ago, but, and we are starting the Argentina, that is the one Pietro told you. It's an 8,500 solar system all around Argentina, so very small, 0.5 kilowatt peak, but not so small compared to the usual pay-as-you-go system like B-Box or all the other.
So you can have more appliances, yes?
Yeah. And of course, this system can provide lights, television, charging of devices like phones, iPad. So it's a rural electrification. Finally, you can see some rural electrification project done.
Okay, so I saw on your presentation that you have, you know, the heart of the system is this device, Plug the Sun, which contains inverter and storage, yes? And what is the size of, because I saw that there are different sizes of yes, of this heart of the system.
Yes, we tried to develop our own solution, our own product, instead of going to the market and find. Thanks also to our partner in Hong Kong, a fast power company, we developed some good product where you can find battery, charger, and inverter inside, all in one, let's say. The size are from 0.5 kilowatt hours up to 10 kilowatt hours, so it can run also a big houses with refrigerators and so on. Different size for different application, different level of electrification.
So you can scale, yeah, depending on the customer.
Exactly. This is just the beginning. We can scale up, of course, especially because we think that in the future this kind of system will grow also in terms of size, in terms of energy capacity.
So which are the, let's say, markets that you are targeting? I mean geographically, but also in terms of applications.
Yeah, given that we already won some two tenders, one in the Argentina and one in the Philippines, we would like the next one will be in Africa. We are here in Africa, so we really hope that the World Bank can support the African institutions to do what they already did in Argentina, in Latin America, and in Asia, in the Far East Asia.
With the proven partner?
Exactly. So we don't need anything else that what they did in Argentina. So just follow the governments to issue a tender where everything is in place, the guarantee, the finance guarantee, the technical solution, and all the other things. And a lot of tender will come out in the next months and years. So we are here for that.
Okay, but in terms of applications, yes. So you have like a small solar system, like 50 watts to 100 watts in Philippines. Then you have half kilowatt system in Argentina. But also, I remember that you were speaking about some small microgrid systems, about some hybrid systems. Yes.
Yes, this is the challenge for the future. I mean, off-grid market is very old. It started, the solar was born with off-grid. So now we are focusing on solar system because it's much more easier to develop that and to install that. But we are learning now something that will be out in the coming years. So that means much complex application, bigger size of the plants. You mentioned the mini grid. This will be for sure an interesting market because it will involve a lot of areas not reached by the grid. And I would mention also the hybrid system, so the capability to match solar with other source of generation, diesel usually. And I would mention also the water pumping system. So it is one of the first need people. And we are developing a solution to pump the water just with solar.
The last question, Luca, because you came here for the event of Race for Africa, and NRA is one of the founding members, most important members of the organization. So how do you see the future of Plaque de Sun together working hand in hand with Race for Africa?
Yes, we are one of the ordinary partner member of Race for Africa. With Roberto, we are making this kind of events very, very useful, both for European, for us, and for Africa people. I think that's the challenge. And as I said before, we are targeting in the off-grid market many, many kind of applications, many, many kind of system typologies. Again, hybrids, mini-grid, what pump the water. There are a lot of applications we still don't know that will be deployed in the coming years, and we made this company just for that.
Yes, because Race for Africa has a big dream, but dreams without action and applications remain dreams. Yes, so you are the guys who will be making the dream come true.
We try to do that, let's say.
Okay, thank you so much. That was Sora IPVTV together with Luca Pfeiffer, who is now the Global Sales Director of Plaque de Sun, a company joint venture of NRA Group. Thanks for watching.